In this screencast, we will look at the idea of humidity, a term specifically reserved for the water content of air, or an air-water system. So say you buy a rainforest in a bottle for your pet iguana, and you keep the bottle at a temperature of 90 degrees Fahrenheit. And the manufacturer tells you that this should correspond to 80% humidity. And you're curious about just how much water is in the air in the bottle. So there are a couple of ways of measuring humidity of a system. First, we can do the absolute humidity, the relative humidity, the molal humidity, or the percentage humidity. So in this case, the manufacturer is referring to relative humidity as being 80%. So the equation used to calculate relative humidity is that relative humidity equals the partial pressure of component I divided by the saturation pressure of component I at a particular temperature times 100%. And so the saturation pressure, we remember, is the pressure where vapor will begin to condense. So at 100% relative humidity, water will just begin to come out of the air. So for our system, we know that we have 80% relative humidity. We don't yet know what the partial pressure yet is of component I, or PI sat at our temperature. So we need to look up the saturation pressure of water from a table. And we convert our temperature into Celsius. We see that we need to find the saturation pressure at 32.2 degrees Celsius. Looking at our chart, we find 32.2, and we see that the saturation pressure is 36.068 millimeters of mercury. So now that we have the saturation pressure, we can use this to calculate what the partial pressure of component I is in our system. So plugging in our numbers and solving for the partial pressure of component I, which is the water in the system, we find that the partial pressure is 28.854 millimeters of mercury. So now we've solved for the partial pressure of the water in our system. So let's use this number to calculate one other prominently used form of humidity, the absolute humidity. So the absolute humidity of a system is defined as the mass of vapor in the system divided by the mass of dry gas. So we can write this mathematically as PI, the partial pressure of component I, times the molecular weight of component I, divided by the total pressure minus the partial pressure of component I, times the molecular weight of the dry air. So if we plug in our numbers to this equation, we remember from above that our partial pressure of the water in the system is 28.854 millimeters of mercury. The molecular weight of water is 18 grams of water per mole. The atmospheric pressure of the system, the total pressure, is 760 millimeters of mercury. We subtract from that the partial pressure due to the water vapor times the average molecular weight of air, which is 29 grams of air per mole. And this is going to give us 0.024 grams of water per gram of air. And these two calculations are two of the most common types of humidity that we can calculate for a system.